So one of the places I've used Suzy a lot is in our innovation selling stories. There are inevitably gaps in those stories, and understanding where are the gaps, how can I solve for those gaps, and how can Suzy help me with that. I think having Suzy at our disposal to build in that answer and be able to really pressure test and fact-base something, so it's not, we're not shooting from the hip, we're bringing insights to the conversation.